Hello viewers, welcome back to my channel. I am Neha Paryani. The intent of creating this video is to make an announcement regarding the online course that I am starting. It's called Learn Partnership Accounting in the span of 3 months. Okay, yes, we are going to start an online course on Zoom. So in this we will be learning everything relating to partnership, starting from its basic concepts up to dissolution of the firm in the upcoming 3 months. So the course starts on 5th of October and it will probably end on 5th of January. The information regarding the course has already been posted on the community tab on my channel. Many of you have responded. I'm very grateful to you all. Okay, and few of you have not responded, might have certain confusions relating to it, which I'm going to clarify now. Okay, so first of all, this course is not only beneficial for class 12 students, but it is also helpful for all the students who are going to face any competitive exam relating to commerce or who are in any professional courses like CA, CMA. Okay, so it's beneficial for all whoever has partnership accounting in their syllabus, right? You might also be having questions relating to safety, right? How safe it is to attend an online course, right? So I can assure you that it's totally safe. Don't worry, you will not be asked to turn on your videos, neither you have to speak, okay? If you have any doubt, only then you can speak, right? Then your numbers will not be shared with anyone, so totally it's safe. Okay, and it's the new reality that we have to learn everything virtually, so we have to accept it. It's the future of education and we have to move forward with it. Next question that every NCERT or 12th class student have is it enough to prepare from NCERT textbook for the board? Answer is no. It's not enough to prepare only from your NCERT textbook, whether you are in NCERT board or in CBSE board. You have to refer many books, okay? So we will be doing exactly the same thing in our course. I will be referring questions from books like T.S. Grewal, D.K. Goyal, NCERT, Oswald publications, everything. We will refer all the books and we will solve all different types of questions. It could be MCQs, it could be your full questions, it could be questions about formats, about journal entries, everything. Everything relating to partnership accounting will be covered here. So the timing for your class is at 4:30 in the evening, 4:30 p.m. and the class will end by 6 o'clock in the evening. Okay, so probably we will be having 1.5 hours of class each day, okay, every day, right? And by the end of the course, you will be provided with handwritten notes for every topic relating to partnership. Okay, so along with everyday classes, we will be having special doubt clearing sessions, we will be having everyday tasks to do, okay, and we will also be having MCQ quiz sessions where we will be solving a lot of MCQs relating to each and every topic from partnership. Okay, so we know that when it comes to preparing for a competitive exam or a professional course, or even if you are in 12th standard, then it's very important to know about the concepts, and concepts clarity we get only through MCQs. Okay, so we will be doing all these things in our classes. So the course language will be English. Okay, so that was all about this particular course that I wanted to share with you all. Okay, you can register through WhatsApp. Registrations are open. Course starts on 5th of October at 4:30 p.m. Okay, and I will be upcoming with more online courses. I will inform you through YouTube. Okay, you can subscribe to the channel. I hope and wish to see you all in the course as well as in my upcoming videos. Thanks for watching.